morning, Lilians. Welcome to the Friday morning message.
Today is Friday, March 9th, 2018.
Please join us for a moment of silence.
Please stand for our pledge.
Right hand salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for our mantra. Say it with us. I am a fearless, confident learner. Now point to yourself and say, I can do this.
I can do this.
Now point to your neighbor and say, you can do this.
You can do this.
Now point to everyone and say, we can do this.
We can do this. Have a seat, eat your breakfast.
Today's lunch choices are choice one, macaroni and cheese. Choice two, soft pretzel with cheese sauce.
An exciting happy birthday goes to Nylan Jabbar.
We have a very special birthday today, Miss Brenda! Yay!
Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space.
Come get your birthday pencil!
Special message, parent-teacher conferences are next week.
Perfect attendance in the following classes yesterday. Miss Cromwell, Miss Phillips, Miss Ariano, Miss Sosby, Miss H. Johnson, Miss Walker, and Miss Fryer. Make everything count. Happy Friday! See you on Monday!